such aspect of this. Eightfold path in our own way. We develop our wisdom, ethical practice, and concentration as far as we can in the moment. As we come to a deeper understanding of the Four Noble Truths we're able to bring. More effort and concentration to letting go of our greed, hatred, and confusion. Our ethical development will cause us to reflect more deeply on the sources of our own wise actions. The Eightfold Path is a way of life that each of us follows and practices to the best of our current understanding and capacity. The path can serve as both a religious and non-religious journey. For many people, their Buddhist practice includes prayer, worship, and ceremony. It is up to you to decide whether to include these practices as part of your recovery path. Entering is the Fourth Noble Truth. Showing. Understanding that recovery and the ending of suffering is possible. What is your path to recovery and ending the suffering of addiction? Be honest about the challenges you might face and the tools and resources you will use to meet those challenges. What behaviors can you change to more fully support your recovery? What does it mean to you to take refuge in the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha for your recovery? The Eightfold Path. We found that it's useful to make inquiry and investigation a normal part of our everyday routine, especially when we're feeling uncomfortable emotions are facing tough decisions. You can take a moment to pause and sit with what you're experiencing, identify it, and simply allow it to be, with compassion and without judgment. Then mantra. Eightfold Path is a guide to go inward and forward by asking ourselves, how can I apply the Eightfold Path? It can also be beneficial to use the different sections of the Eightfold Path as an individual reflection. Life understanding. As we engage in the world, rather than withdraw from it, we can use wise understanding to live without clinging, attachment, or craving. By paying attention to our actions and the results of those actions, we can begin to change where our choices are leading. If we intend to act in ways that have positive results, and if we're aware. result that we must protect ourselves at all costs and attack people with whom this dash agree are people who have something we want. This also leads to an unsettled or agitated state of mind that tells us we'll only be happy if we get certain results or feel a certain way. We want to be someone we're not, or we don't want to be who we are. Conditions or circumstances in and of themselves don't cause